up, everybody? It is your old son, Dead Armada, here. And we're back playing some more of Force Unleashed 2. We're going to try to take this big bitch out. I did a little studying, and then looks like all you got to do is really just attack him. Just like that. So I want to thank you guys so much for the support on the Zombie Chronicles video that I put up. I got a lot more views on that than I thought I would. If you watched it, if you didn't watch it, you know, still thanks for the support. And, you know, I'm excited. I'm going to be bringing you guys a lot of Zombie Chronicles gameplay when it comes out. So, just make sure you stay tuned. Oh boy. Yama. They missed me. He's having quite the hard time. Is it up there? No, I don't. Where do I go? I do go up there. Come on, guys, what the hell? You're supposed to be helping me out here. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Bit, you bastard. What do you guys think you do? Come on, this is me we're talking about here. If you see this big bitch coming after you, you know what the force. Sure as hell not sticking around. No, thank you. Let's go back up another tower. Oh, we got a shaky camera and shit. Let's go. We did it. They're done. He got eaten by his own creation. Look, little Lord of the Rings action here. Good idea. Whoa, oh, shit. He's freaking huge, so he's... Oh boy. Bastard.
Not much time left. Oh, help me, damn it!
Oh, quit your whining. I can't force drag anything, so... Keep going. We must save this guy for some reason.
Hurry up!
He's dead. I just didn't think about those questions. Oh, he just went right through him. He's got a ship. You lucky bastards.
Juno! Where is she?
I don't know.
What?
Well, the rebel fleet is scattered across the Outer Rim. I lost contact with your ship after I was captured. Your alliance is on the run, and I lost an entire squad here. But now that you're back, we can take the fight to the Empire. A major strike is what we really need in order to rally the troops.
I'm not him.
I may be blind, but I'm still connected to the Force.
I'm not Starkiller. I'm a clone. I was grown in a vat to take his place.
Whoa, is that what Vader told you?
Yes.
I don't believe it. No one can clone Jedi. It's never been done. And I can sense how powerful you are. We can put that power to use.
You have no idea who I am or what I went through on Kamino.
Kamino? If you could provide the Alliance with information on the cloning facilities there, we could launch a full-scale...
No! I just want... Look, I need a place to think this through. To meditate.
To hide?
Until I find her.
We're at war, and you want a quiet place to think? The Alliance will be destroyed while you're wandering the forests of Kashyyyk or exploring the caves of Dagobah. You'll let the galaxy die to go... find yourself?
What are you talking about?
I don't know. Nothing. Go wherever you want. You can take the ship. It's always been yours anyway. Just drop me at the nearest spaceport before you get lost in the stars, boy.
That was an intense moment. Right there. That's what I want to know.
He has a healthy head start.
Find the woman and bring her to me. He will follow.
I'll need a squadron of stormtroopers. They won't be coming back.
The Empire will provide whatever you require.
Uh-oh.
They'll do.
That doesn't give me good feelings. I think this game could benefit from a remaster. This whole series is pretty good, from what I remember. I only remember playing a couple episodes or a couple of levels from the first one, and I don't think I ever played the third one. But I really like this game, so. Through the ship. How many times can you say that's ever happened? What is that? Saber crystal. And a house. That I can't go in. Green. How is it different from that one? You can really tell the difference. There we go. That looks like a good couple of earrings. Another one? Sweet!
You guard this place?
No. Only a watcher am I now.
Then you'll let me pass.
Brought you here, the galaxy has. Your path, clearly, this is.
You know what I'm looking for.
Something lost. A part of yourself, perhaps. That which you seek, inside. You will find.
Really? Things are getting interesting. His clothes changed. It's him. It's always been.
This is Captain Eclipse. I'm ordering defensive protocols. Prime your shields and check. Send a security detail.
So close, but yet so far.
What you have seen, follow it. You must.
To the ends of the galaxy if I have to.
They found some ships.
This is General Rom Koda requesting permission to board the Salvation. Authorization Talus Haroon 10, 11, 38.
Code checks out. Good to have you back, General. You're cleared for docking.
There's no sign of attack.
Stay on guard. A powerful glimpse of the future like you experienced is rarely wrong. And if it comes to pass, you'll be glad you picked me up on Malastare. Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter.
Why should it?
An encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the bridge!
All hands! We've lost power to several areas of the ship!
I knew this was gonna happen! We should have warned her!
We can still save her. Let's go!
Yeah, but not in this episode. I wanna thank you guys for watching. But this will all happen in another episode, so thank you guys for watching. Go ahead and tell me in the comments section below if you enjoyed, and subscribe for more. Zombie Chronicles gameplay coming soon. I've been playing Gears of War, Telltale's The Walking Dead. I got a bunch of games I'm playing on this channel, so, you know, stay tuned if you want to, you know, watch. Other than that, I don't think there's much to say, so comment down below, subscribe for more, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.